to say constipated in German?
Far from pooping.
How we doing? Lady goes to doctor's, Doc, I'm getting married. You know what? I've been around the block. I really been there and back, Doc. But you know the guy I'm marrying? I think he thinks I'm a virgin. I don't know what to do. Can you help me? He says, no problem. Very simple. Got a very simple procedure you can follow. On the wedding night, just get a big, thick rubber band and pull it up around your thigh. And just when he's starting, pop the rubber band. When he says, what was that? Say, whoa, you just popped my cherry. No, this is true. Here we are, the wedding night. She goes in the bathroom, puts on a nice negligee, big, thick rubber band, pulls it up around her thigh, gets in bed. He hops on top. He's just starting. She goes, pow. He says, what was that? She just popped my cherry. He says, well, we better pop it again. We got one of my balls caught. Fellas, you know the nicest thing that you can hear on your wedding night? Let go of my ears. I know what I'm doing. Like she ever did that to you. You know why men pay more for car insurance than women? Because women don't get blowjobs while they're driving. What did Ebenezer Scrooge say when he was getting head? Bah, hum job. Here's a test. You know how parsley is like pubic hair? You push it to the side. Italian guys always get that. Guy walks in the doctor's office, sticks out his 9-inch tongue. The nurse goes, ah. How can you tell if a house is built by lesbians? It's all tongue and groove, no studs. Few more. Doctor makes a routine phone call to one of his elderly patients. How you feeling, Mr. Schwartz? He says, I feel great, Doc, but you know it's the damnedest thing. I always go to the bathroom late at night, and when I open up the bathroom door, the light goes on for me automatically. Doctor's like, oh, the old guy's getting a little senile. Calls the doctor's wife. Calls this guy's son's wife. Son's wife answers. He says, hello, Mr. Schwartz, I'm a little concerned about your father-in-law. Seems he gets up in the middle of the night to urinate, and when he opens up the bathroom door, he says the light goes on for him automatically. And I'm afraid he may be getting a little senile. So she says, Harry! Pop's pissing in the refrigerator again! One last one. This is the greatest tri-state area attitude joke. This fits all of you people. Three guys, a guy from France, a guy from California, and a guy from New York City get caught by the cannibals. Okay? And they say to the guy from France, ah, we're gonna boil you! And we're gonna eat you. And the guy from France says, ooh, sacre bleu, this is terrible. A lot of talent, huh? Sacre bleu, this is terrible. I cannot believe you're going to eat me. This is the guy from California, and you're gonna chop you up and use your bones to make utensils. And the guy from California says, sacre bleu. He's, oh, wow, man, don't do that. Oh, you dudes, oh, that'd be terrible, man. Don't cut me up, man. Don't use my bones. Oh, wow, man, that's bogus, man. They say, guy from New York, and you, we're going to peel off all your skin and use your skin to make a canoe. The New Yorker reaches over to a cannibal and grabs one of his forks and says, yeah, here's your freaking canoe, you son of a bitch.